Hello? I was dared by my Uncle Randy to shave my face for the American Cancer Society. Sorry I didn't do it earlier, but my had to go check out a car for a friend of mine, and my phone battery died. So I had to wait for it to charge a little bit. So I've already got everything prepped. He said he wanted me to do it live or put it on Facebook. Some kind of joy for your uncle doing that. Devious. Anyway, here we go. First of all, got out the zippers. You can't just shave hard hair. You got to get it down first. Got out the trash can. Guys, if you never do this, try it. Makes things a little easier to just put it straight in the trash. Just zip right in there. So with that, let's see. Got to figure out where the sideburns are going to be. Should we go Luke Perry, Elvis, or later Elvis? Guess we'll go 90s style, since I'm a child of the 90s. So we'll go about right in there somewhere. Now this is going to be so white. So white. So humiliating. So face is so white, y'all. I gotta go get out in the sun a little while for sure. This can is probably expired. I don't even know why we got shaving cream around here. Ho, ho. I forgot how good this stuff smells. Smells, yeah. It's okay. There's no blood yet, so that's good.